Good evening everyone, welcome to Tenimax. Now we are moving chapter number 1, example 1.14. The same concept like example 1.13. Reduce a matrix to 2 a row echelon form. But previous question, 3 into 3 matrix, there 3 into 4, that is 3 rows and 4 columns. So listen my dear friends, first step, we have actually a 0 term. We should be so the non-zero term, then only we can prove it under the two terms will be zero. So what we have to do, we have to interchange. First step, what we have to do, R1 interchange R2, that is solution. Okay, so R1 interchange R2 means what will happen? Minus 1, 0, 2, 5. Next one, 0, 3, 1, 6. Third term as it is, what is the third row? 4, 2, 0, 0. Okay, this is our third row. The second step, what we have to do, so already we know the second row, the first element we have 0, so third element also we should be show the 0. So what we have to do, R3 gives, there is already minus sign is there, okay. So automatically we have to take R3 plus 4 into R1, 4 into R1 means what will happen, R3 plus 4 into R1. Listen my dear friends, that is our concept. So R1, R2 as it is, what is R1, R2? Minus 1, 0, 2, 5, then 0, 3, 1, 6. R3 plus, that means 4 plus 4 into minus 1. Next term, 2 plus, there is automatically will be 0 because 4 into 0. Then next term, 0 plus 4 into true. The next term again 0 plus 4 into 5. Okay, so the third row, 4 into minus 1, minus 4 plus 4 means value will be 0. Second one, 2 plus 4 into 0 means 2 will come. Third row, 0 plus 4 into 2 means definitely value will be 8. Next term, 0 plus 4, 5 into 20. Okay, now the second row, second element we have 3 is there. Third element also, under the term also we need to show this 0. What we have to do, that term also R3, again also we need the R3. So definitely R3 minus compare with R2. Listen my dear friends, compare with R2 means what will happen, because already the R1 we have the 0, just we have to compare only the row 2 only. Okay, so R3 minus 2 by 3 into, sorry dear, this is R2, okay, 2 by 3 into R2, because R1 we have 0. So R1, R2 as it is, what is R1, R2? Minus 1, 0, 2 and 5, then 0, 3, 1, 6. So R3 term automatically we have 0, because compare R3 and R2, 0 is, definitely we can write it 0. Then second term, listen my dear friends, R3, so 2 minus 2 by 3 into, R2 term already we have 3 is there. The next one, 8 minus, then 2 by 3 into R2 1, then last term, 20 minus 2 by 3 into 6. Okay, listen my dear friends, okay, the first term definitely we can say 3 cancel, so 2 minus 2 means value will be 0. Next term, listen my dear friends, 8 minus 2 by 3 into 1 means 2 by 3 will come. Then cross multiply, you know, 3 8s are 24 minus 2 divided by 3. Therefore, answer will be 22 by 3. The last row, 20 minus 2 by 3 into 6 means 3 and 6 cancel the 2 times. Then again 20 minus 4 means value will be 16. Okay. So listen my dear friends, we have maximum term will be 0, because already the second term will be starting with 0 term, under the term also 0. So second row, second elements we are non-zero digit, under the term also will be 0. So third row, there is still didn't find a non-zero digit, after that only we need. So there is only the third row, we have the fraction term, we need to convert for the whole number. So how to convert the whole number? Each and every term into 3 means automatically 3 will be cancelled. So final term, what we have to do, the final term. So final term, minus 1, 0, 2 and 5, then 0, 3, 1, 6, 0, 0, 22 by 3, then 16 is there. So row 3, row 3, only we need to multiply 3 into R3. 3 into R3 means definitely R1, R2 as it is. What is R1, R2? Minus 1, 0, 2 and 5, 0, 3, 1, 6, then 0, 0. So 22 by 3 into 3, definitely 3, 3 will be cancelled, means 22 will come. Next term, so 3 into 16 means automatically value will be 48, because 3, 6 are 18, so 8 carry 1, 1 3s are 3, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. This is our row equivalent term. Okay, so thanks to viewers, we will continue our next video. Bye bye.